5 minutes later.
Anna, this might sound crazy, but I'm sensing some rising anger.
Well, I am angry, Olaf. She promised me we'd do this together.
Yeah, but what I mean is I'm sensing rising anger in me.
Wait, you're angry?
I think so. Elsa pushed me away too and didn't even say goodbye.
And you have every right to be very, very mad at her.
And you said some things never changed, but since then, everything's done nothing but change.
I know. But look, I'm still here holding your hand.
Yeah, that's a good point, Anna. I feel better. You're such a good listener.
A little later.
Hang on, Olaf.
Huh?
Try not to scream.
A little later.
Found it.
Thank you.
Where are we?
In a pit with no way out.
But with a spooky pitch black way in. Come on, it'll be fun. Assuming we don't get stuck here forever, no one ever finds us, and you starve and I give up. But bright side, Elsa's gotta be doing a whole lot better than we are.